Hi, I'm Amy and I'm back to finish setting up my sterile field for you. I'm going to begin with my back table and move on to my basin stand.
Yeah, I don't.
Table set up and then have the instruments.
She'll move and I'm still like videotaping and see splashes.
And here we go with the process. The key to it is to do things as fast and efficiently as possible without touching one thing more than once.
Okay, the way I count is
I will attempt to do things that way, but I can't promise that I always do just one handling of each item. I'm still learning myself. So now this portion is kind of like to your own preference of how you want to have things set up.
Yeah, yeah.
I prefer to think about how I'm going to set up during my positioning at the field. So my table is going to, this end is going to wheel up to the patient. So this is where I'm going to have my
kissing.
So that's something that you'll want to keep in mind for yourself as you are making your table and your name.
There's immediately
going.
Just go with it.
And this is how I like to set up my mail stand, is by having half sheet here to tuck my instruments in. I like mine to lay flat as opposed to have them setting up on a rounded towel. But I do like them on a rounded towel on my back table. When I'm up at the field, I really like them all flat. That way then I know where they are, I know what's there. If they need to be cleaned off or whatever, I feel that as long as they're laying flat, then I can clean them off really quick and really fast. In here is my tray of instruments. I'll wait for my circulator to come up so she can help me with the indicators. So far, I can see that they're great. And now she's going to look at the filters. That's my last checkpoint to make sure that everything is okay with this.
Good. Everything's good.
So that tray of instruments is perfect. Okay, so So the next thing that you want to do is get yourself ready for your count. So that we've got all of our pickups and all of our retractors set up so that they can be counted in a timely fashion.
Outside, you have someone check the filter in there.
Okay, I am ready for count.
You want to take a towel?